or having intercourse is affected. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. When a wife has a menses period, and it, between two menses period she is in her periodic condition, and if the husband and wife has an intercourse and they have sexual intimacy, and after a few days after he divorced the wife, is that affected or not? It is not affected, because according to the hadith, the husband has to issue a divorce to the woman into the period of purity, which is like between two menses periods. It is not allowed to divorce the wife when you have an intercourse. So if you want to intercourse the wife, that divorce has not been affected. So that means you have to wait till next two periods, and then you have to wait for that. Then when she was in her periodic condition, when before touching her, before having an intercourse, then it is allowed to give her a divorce. But giving a divorce after having a sex is not affected.